Is it on that island? Did I just not search that island thoroughly enough? The Ring of Influence says that it's further beyond. Is it in this pack of bushes? But it's just not lighting up, and they're too thick to be seen through. I'm going to take a look at this island once more, like all of the island. See if I can find this diagram for a sword that I can't use for at least another 10 hours? Oh my fucking god. I'm sorry, but I found a bunch of chests around? So, I'm not sorry? Yes, I'm definitely not sorry. Wolf Gear Part 5. How about I just start upgrading my wolf gear? No, I just need a chest armor diagram. And why it says I need to be level 34. Oh, wait, I've been here. I've dealt with this. What did I miss? I missed something at some point while initially over here. Because I think it was a grave hag they came across 60 hours ago that I just ran up and... No? No, I've been here. This was the wraiths. It was a noon wraith in here. She was a tough bitch. It was a noon wraith nonetheless. Are you telling me that I missed that wraith? Just in case. There's two of them that usually pop up here because I've come back here before. But not looking for this chest. I've been in here. Did I find the chest and just not have the key to open it? Or is this a different location that's... What? No, wait. What? But I've gotten this. But there's something else. Yeah, you keep running that way. I am going to keep searching around here. Did I just miss the chest that had the armor? Keep my Witcher senses on and, well, run around the perimeter first. Catch all the flak. Wait, what? Get fucked. Get fucked. Not a fan of that. You know what? Before I leave here, I want to check the other well. Just to make sure that there's nothing inside of here. There's nothing inside of there. Grand. What the fuck? That's crazy. That's wild. Okay. I want to make a bunch of School of the Wolf armor. If I put my sword away, it's going to anger the people. Wonderful. Drink a little bit more water, get my replenishment. Hey, did Priscilla make it back? Dandelion. For you, my friend, always. Hey, how's it going? What's going on? What's up? Gotta tell me. I think I've asked you this, right? Establishment.
You'll never believe this. I inherited it from none other than Alonzo Wiley.
I think I've talked to him about this, but whatever.
You're right. I don't believe it.
Alonzo ruled the local underworld with an iron fist. But deep down, he was a romantic, pure as they come. This place is one of the reasons his son's not my biggest fan. See,
his dead son
wanted to make this a brothel, but the Rosemary went to me, and I planned to turn it into the most elegant venue in town. A den of art and culture.
It is now, then. Cool.
See you, Dan.
I'm happy that you've gotten your hope, wish, and desire. Desire. Okay. So that's my Kaer Morhen armor. Do I need that? I'm just going to dump off these. Although, which one are you? +5 to adrenaline points? I've never understood adrenaline points. Out of the... Oh boy. 275 hours I played this game. Never understood it. Don't get it. But it's important? Where did I get these other fucking saddles from? I thought I sold all my saddles when I met up with the... not Fiona, not Eleanor. The woman over in Crow's Perch that I thought was concerned citizen's sermon. Yeah. I guess they're just littered all over the goddamn place, although I've killed that fucking high vampire prick. Son of a bitch. Yeah. Echoes of the Past, so it's hanging me up on that main story quest, but there's still a good bit of shit
greetings, Ivier.
That can be done here. Well, I'd like to sell you some saddles. I don't imagine you're going to give me the best price for the saddles, but any price is, you know, adds to my coffers. Also, I have some shitty boots and shitty pants. Now, you can only make swords. Attack power 210 plus 55%, 225 plus 70. You know what? Well... yeah, when I get two levels higher, I'll use this crossbow. Sure, shit, why not? Okay, show me my wolf sword. I just picked up a bunch of wolf equipment. Something should be good, right? Wolven... oh god, do I really need to go a Kaer Morhen? To get just the basic set, so I can make my enhanced, superior, and then mastercraft? Wait, where, what? Level 21, 29 is where I can use my superior. So everything's kind of set on level 29 then? I guess? Whatever, Ibeer, I appreciate you buying my random shit. Boom. Okay. So, main quest, level 17. Talk to Triss. Can't do that right now. Great races. Talk to Cleaver about the letter. Could do that. Shit. And then, tons of things to do over in Skellige. I'm here. It's only 6 levels above me. Right? Battlefield loot, Coast of Rex doesn't require me to read a letter. You know what? Yes. There. Finally read a goddamn note I had. Which one? I'm sure you'll be able to remember. Me? Probably not. It's probably the one where it's like, hey, by the way... oh, Christ, he literally actually fucking scared me. I'm like, what the fuck did I just fast travel into? You're not Bart, but you're another cave troll that I love and admire because of just how pure and summer child and simple you are. Holy fucking Christ, though. No, Roach. Don't get caught up in the drowners. Actually, we can make a pretty good distance here. I remember there being a fuck-off griffin over in this direction. I don't remember if I've killed it or not, but I remember there being a fuck-off griffin over in this direction. Oh, we got ourselves a grave hag. Let's just throw on the necrophage oil and... Well, wait. Is she a grave hag, or what kind of hag are we dealing with here? She's probably not high enough level that it matters. But... Bog hag. Alright, bog hag. You hit me with a little bit your mucky yucky 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 mud, but I also got my grenade off at the same time, so... Really? Who's the dead bitch now? Follow the blood? I guess I will follow the blood then, eh, brother? Wait, there's... I was thinking to myself, there's no way. But I still don't seem to be able to... Oh my god. Cool. Cool, dude. Cool, dude. I like it. Bog hag, grave hag. Pretty much the same thing if you take a decoction to... nullify the effects of them wrecking your ass. If anything, those treasure hunts... Nah. The letters, though. Yeah, level 38. That's to get me into the Heart of Stone expansion. And that frog I cannot take when I'm 11 levels low. No. So, yeah, I guess going back... No. Let's go horse racing. No? I want to race at fucking Crow's Perch, because that should be significantly easier, and I can trounce all of those. But first... I want to go see my Ophiri friend, because I found some diagrams and there's things and that and this and all such. Hey, dudes.
It is to see you again. Quite the pleasure.
Yes. It's not a matter of think, it's a matter of do. No, that's not Yoda at all, but it's kind of the same bullshit. Cleaver Hood. I'll take the $200 I'll get for that. Fuck, why not? No improvement. Actually, yeah, my shit's better in a lot of cases. 461? No, I was buying that for like 260 from merchants and shit. I appreciate the ability to buy it, but no, fucking thank you. Never-ending creation be praised. Yeah. Cool, dude. Praised be the world and its never-ending creation. No, but I want to talk to you. Should I wait until afternoon to be able to talk to you, Runewright? Praised be the world and its never-ending creation. Okay, well. It appears talking to the Runewright isn't a option right now. I guess I need to go find those Ophiri diagrams, but... Now, alright? That's such a... I don't remember doing these. Huh. I may have? but I really don't remember putting a lot of effort into races or anything like that. The race wars were never anything that I put a lot of concern or interest into. Suggestive wording. Everything you imagine it to be, and oh boy. Just going to, just in case I fuck this up, and it's been a while since I've had a manual save.
Aye, long as it's short and to the point, because I don't wag me tongue for jollies. They call me Radko. I arrange the horse races here. You must have heard talk. Want to try? Say the word. Don't sod off.
I'll do it. Sign me up. I'll fuck up all your competitors.
Don't need no signing. Long as you're here, come sunset, and bring gold for the betting.
Sunset. Wait, does it immediately... But how convenient that is.
Make your wager, then ride to Blackbow and back. First the winner, second the bleeding cunt. Got it? So, who are you going to race? Stuttering Matko?
Matko?
Black Bogdan?
I'll go for starting Matko. I'll beat his ass for 50 crowns.
You'll say, fuck it.
Hey, at least you got that out right. Yeah, yeah. Nice and kind of fun. A bit of a change of... Oh, he's still stuttering talking to his horse. That hurts the heart, man. That hurts the heart a lot. He's like, get up, host. I got hooked up on the crowd and the ladies. Get the fuck out of here. I didn't know I needed to drift my horse. Alright, that's... terrifying concept. I don't even know how to drive my horse. Do I need to hold, like, B in a bumper or something like that? Oh, fuck. I almost went down the wrong path. Whoo! So I'm gonna get a bunch more saddles and blinders and shit like that, but honestly, everything I have is better than anything they'll give me. 25 experience, and what'd I get? $100. Always a good way to make a little bit of money on the side. And another $20 on top of that in a racing saddle. I'll take a look at the racing saddle, but I imagine it sucks. Yeah. Yeah. Just gonna save over you.
So, what'll it be? Gonna race or not?
Yeah, I'll race.
Want to sign out?
Yeah, and I'll max it out as well.
Signing. Long as you're here, come sunset, and bring gold.
About sunset as well. So.
Good day, grey one.
Cool. So is it the next day or only a few minutes later? I can't tell.
Iron Horse Hands or Black Bogdan.
I beat Musco. So let's go for Ass Hands.
Let's see how that iron ass holds up. Come on, Hands.
Spent half my life on all
it's raining and you're still filthy.
You can't beat me. Come on, let's set the wager and get racing.
Sounds fun, interesting. Just bang out a couple of races here. Really get the feel of it. Interesting. They kind of have a little bit of the rubber banding, where it's like, if you go slow behind them, they will slow down as well. Instead of trying to constantly beat them in just full-on stamina battles, maybe I should consider that as my advantage. Wow, they put a log in the goddamn trail to fuck me up. That and that almost got me a second time, for Christ's sakes. It's just great that I have all the stamina of the goddamn world with this Ophiri saddle. Oh, it saves after every race, so I don't need to actually manually save just in case I eat shit.
Horses as well as you do monsters. Here's your gold. And if the urge to race again grabs you, come see me.
No, well, it depends on where it grabs me, honestly. Another 100 bucks with a bonus of 30 bucks on top of it. Nice. Uh-huh.
Gonna race or not?
Yeah, I'll race.
Wanna sign up?
Don't need no.
I'm just gonna skip that. As fun as it is listening to him talk about, you know, the dudes that I'm gonna beat the shit out of. I get the point. This time. Hey, you've run into a cloth and soap, unlike the other dude. So what are they gonna throw on the path to really fuck me up this time? It's a lot of the reloading today. Get your horse's big fat ass out of my way. I swear to God. That's a lot of exploding barrels. Wait. Did I just lose because I missed a checkpoint there? Fuck you if that's the case. There were exploding barrels coming after me. What do you want from me? I'm gonna call massive bullshit if they call me out on that because I avoided those exploding fucking barrels. Is that the way that it judges if you took a shortcut? Because it makes sense, but it's also fucking filthy. Don't you dare say I took a shortcut.
Nice. You seem to know orcs as well as you do monsters. Here's your gold.
Thank you. If the urge to race again grabs you. I was getting ready to reload, but cool. Holy shit. Nothing, maybe? Yeah. And the 40 bucks. New horse blinders. Yes, that's what I want to hear. Now, Atta fortuna, la la la. Let's go talk to Cleaver about these horse races. That brings me right back to Novigrad. Well, the free city of Novigrad, of course. Is there any other to really consider? Whew. Yeah, I thought I fucked up when I was avoiding those exploding barrels, but I guess I got lucky. Actually, I'm going to check in with the Vivaldi Bank and see if I've picked up any coin. Let's convert some currency then, right? Crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
I just love how disgustingly rich I am from, well, grinding around the world for so goddamn long. Picking up armor, selling all the shit that is literally, practically no value to me. Because, well, it's just weak. And Cleaver, the fuck is this about?
Congratulations.
Send your love notes and shit.
Luke's one hell of a prick, but I don't recall him ever losing before.
There's the first time for everything.
You actually stand a chance at Paleo.
Fuck is Paleo? Is that like Paleo, or... Alright, what is this Paleo you speak... Bah.
Don't feel like racing anymore.
Shame. You're passing on an arseload of coin. Weave a bit before it starts. So come back if you change your thinking.
I've changed my thinking. Right now.
So, what...
What's Paleo?
Never heard of it.
I pressed down too many times on the D-pad. My bad.
Paleo's a race held at night in the city streets. Used to be every district sponsored a competitor. Things are different now. You're gonna race jockeys put forward by Bedlam and Reuven, but my coins are...
Seeky Reuven? Sure, why not?
I'll race.
Lovely. Colour me thrilled. Just don't bloody let me down, because I'm about to bet a small fortune on you.
Cool. I remember fucking this up. I meditate and have potions and such. I remember losing this. Can I? No.
So, take your positions and get the fuck.
Okay. It's just a matter of, well, I have a much better saddle than I ever did, and also I totally couldn't follow the fucking racetrack last time, so just stick on the racetrack, and everything should be good. When I initially played this game, the Heart of Stone and Blood and Wine DLCs weren't out. It was just the base Witcher game. So having the advantage of a Heart of Stone saddle makes, well, not all this trivial, but a hell of a lot easier and manageable. Oh shit, what is this? What's this shortcut bullshit? That's not the fucking path. Well, I'm gonna lose now.
Let's go.
Although Roach gets his stamina back real goddamn fast, but it's a matter of whether or not I can catch this dude and pass him before he passes the finish line. Which I think I'm gonna do? Maybe? Possibly? It's a long fucking race, holy Christ.
It ain't easy to win the Palio. Better luck next year.
I don't know how to win that fucking race. One may think that winning the Palio is an unwinnable race. I say, fuck you, I don't care. Let's see. Nah, I can't talk to Triss, unfortunately. High stakes Gwent tournament, unfortunately. I'm not confident enough to take that on either. So, I feel that it's time to just get back on to the main story. I've hit pretty much everything that demands my attention. Oh, the druid camp. Yes, I remember wandering over here because there was a succubus taking a bunch of the young boys' attention away from their druid duties. And they're like, hey, kill this fucking thing. And it's like, no, it's your druid problem. You kill her. And they're like, yo, Witcher. I'm like, yeah, I haven't gotten paid. And also, I'll just kill you and take your money. The fuck do you think about that? You bitch. I'm surprised I haven't robbed this druid camp of everything that they had. Hey, Yan. Oh, Emerin.
Can hear you two clear on the other side of the island.
Good. May all Skellige know, Jennifer of Vengerberg is a common thief.
Control yourself, Druid. I haven't stolen anything. I've merely borrowed something and fully intend to return it.